And each box costs a dollar.
That's insane.
Yeah. I don't have. I'm not. Streamers got bread like that. Streamers on Shroud's level.
Well,
This dude's probably
the thing
making
about Streamer, though,
400 grand a
is
year.
he could literally buy 200 boxes, or say 2,000 or 250, whatever it might be,
Or
right?
write it off as
And
part of his
he could
business.
record a video
Yep.
of
Fuck that,
what 200 loot boxes drops for you. And it would just be
And he'll
nothing
get
but
paid
him
that.
dropping or opening 200 loot boxes, and then he would get paid in excess of what it cost him to do that. And like
Yeah.
you said, he'll write it off for his business.
Yep. So they can afford it.
When
Me,
they
Joe
fall,
Smo,
we
I'm
rise.
not a whale, bro. I'm not. Maybe when I retire, I will be. I could honestly see the day where I start being a whale
Ineptitude is the
in
true killer.
pay loot box games, but I'm not. Not right now. If I had my income today, and my kids
Where
were
is
in
that thing looking
college,
for you?
I would drop
What's hungry
$200
for
on this
now?
game. I'm not gonna lie.
Really?
Yeah. If I had my income today, I was in my own crib, and my
You're
finances were in
just a
shape and
real
everything.
champion.
I wouldn't mind it, 'cause I honestly, it's not like I don't have $200 to blow. I
Right.
do. I just don't because it's silly. I'm not secure
Yeah.
like that. You know what I mean?
No, that
Got
makes sense.
kids. I don't know if they're gonna end up in the hospital tomorrow or
This
what.
landing
So
area will prove beneficial.
Got a good
I'm not
feeling about
dropping
this
money like
area.
that. But
I'll
if
be
I
most
was like
alive when we're
retired
rapidly
or
approaching my
did this
death.
dude already quit on us, bro?
Yep, he did. He's gone, gone. Like, did he leave the
Yeah, he quit.
game? I don't. How do you see that?
Well, I don't see his thing. No, he's to my right. I think. Yeah,
Oh
he's
yeah,
above
he
us to
is.
the
He
right.
is. He's coming. I'll grab the canister on the left if you want to grab that one in the middle.
Alright, let's get some money. Yeah, I don't mind being a whale, bro. I mean, it is what it is. If you're getting the value out of something, don't let nobody else tell you where to spend your money. If you got it. If your crap's in order, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But,
I've got a longbow.
sweet.
And a prowler. I hate the prowler.
I got a triple take here. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the prowler either, I'm gonna be honest. My favorite guns
Shield that right
are.
here.
Shoot.
I'm gonna take this
Nah,
over
bro.
the
You tried
prowler.
it. You can get this
blood.
Mozambique though.
First
Yeah, I
blood.
don't like the prowler. I got a hierarchy of guns. I know what to pick up as I go across the map.
Countdown. Supply bin here.
Send a heavy mech. Bro, I need a
Helmet
backpack.
here.
I don't have.
Level one.
Here, send a light mech.
Extended light mag here. Level
Ooh.
three.
Sounds
Double
nice, but I don't
30x.
have a gun for that crap. I mean, I do, but.
You'll get one. You'll get one. Here's
Spotted
an
Shield 45
RA-45.
here.
Level one.
I'll take that.
I'm gonna end up
Oh,
dropping this
wait.
triple take.
Is that the same? Oh, that's what I had. I'm sorry.
Is that a Phoenix here? I see some epic loot in this house right here.
Researching pollutant in this area.
I'm going over here.
Got a backpack. Med kit. More legendary. I mean, more energy weapon. I'm gonna switch to the
I'll
developer.
take the scout, I
Triple
guess.
takes in here, which is an energy sniper rifle. Shoots a 3-round spread.
We don't want that, I don't think.
Optics here.
Actually, I picked
Mid-range.
that
If you
up.
find
I picked that up.
We know if you find a peacekeeper.
Extended light mag here. Level
Unless you're
one.
going for one. My end game loot setup that I typically go for is either a flatline or a Spitfire and a Peacekeeper fully kitted on both. I can usually win a game with that setup.
That's what you think.
Usually, it ain't
I'm
guaranteed.
just kidding.
I have two energy weapon guns. I'm smoking. Watch this. Oh, you jumped over me. Me and a dude knocked each other off of a zipline once and died.
Dude, I need it. I hate this G7 Scout unless I can get something that'll make it automatic, if that's even possible.
There isn't anything. It's a sniper rifle. Shoot. I'm gonna drop the triple take. Man. I guess I might as well hold on to this. I guess I might as well hold. I don't mind the prowler though.
Got a feeling someone's been here.
I'm not a fan. Yeah, I know that makes no sense. I'm super distracted.
Me too.
I'll work with the Prowler. It's mid-tier for me. It's not Mozambique and P2020 status.
Hey, I'm not a big fan of it at all. Alright, let's go.
Enemy spotted.
Dude, that's your ping?
Yeah.
That's your ping? Okay. Trying to get involved? Sounds like fighting over there. Okay, let's do it.
Tom won't get better.
It's just to get into the first gunfight.
Yeah.
I actually might start streaming too after I am. After this game.
Oh, that was a decoy or something?
I'm seeing shots come up inside the valley.
Ooh, I tagged one for 55.
Good. Target spotted.
Tagged one for 55.
Yeah, they're all over the place. That's a unit longbow?
Yeah.
Good stuff. Yeah.
Yep, I killed him.
Good stuff. That kill was satisfying. I'm gonna try and get ready because they're probably gonna try to push.
Oops.
Push out of here.
Do you see where they're at?
No, I don't want to push too far in and get myself ambushed. They're still in that building, for sure, but... Right here. Oh, they're going to the second building. It's two squads over here fighting. They're fighting.
Oh, somebody just... Our guy just got hit from somewhere. What hit him?
I don't know. I don't see any gunfire.
Hostile over there.
This guy right there.
Those two squads might be done fighting. There's a guy underneath. Yep.
Yep, I saw him.
I got nothing because the Prowler's trash. Give me a flatline or something. Or a longbow. Come on. There he is.
Hostile over there.
Longbow. I can work with this every day of the week.
I just don't want to push in.
This scope is trash. Why do I have the worst scope ever? There's somebody pushing towards you guys. He's on the bridge, or will be. It's two up. Oh, he's running from someone. He just got knocked. Scope is so bad. I'm hitting zero shots, bro.
Me too,
that
man.
That was embarrassing. That was embarrassing, man. I don't really have a scope. This is a mid-range scope that I'm using on a longbow. So I have no appreciation for bullet drop. Whoa,
we got a guy.
You guys?
I don't know. I think so.
I'm coming. Where are they at? I'm gonna grenade on our guy.
Shoot! I can't help you yet.
It's okay. It's okay.
She's down. She's down.
Well, our dude's AFK.
She's down.
What is he doing, bro?
Recharging shields.
He is legit AFK. Or at least he's... Is he trying to troll? He's just kneeling and getting back up.
He's looking for them carries, bro.
Yeah, he is.
Guy right here.
I don't have a scope. I need a scope so bad, bro. Taking some heads off. They're behind the truck now.
What?
There's one behind you. There's one behind you. Shoot.
Damn.
He caught me slipping.
Alright, that was
nice
me.
Nice melee, bro. He's behind you. Oh, you're both raised. That was intense. Look at this dude, bro. He was straight AFK.
I got sniped. I was one.
Bro. 1 second.
Mm-hmm. I got killed by Muhammad Abir. Muhammad Abir.
Abir?
A-B-E-E-R. Man. Look at that damage dealt, though. 309. You see that, babe?
Good job.
I did 309. Our AFK guy did 0. Chris did 6. Excuse me, man. This guy's taking stream viewers. What did my mom send us?
The dragon died.
The dragon died?
He did die.
He did. Did they kill him?
They did kill him.
Man, this is like sad.
Alright, bro, let's do it. I'm taking Whitney out tonight, so.
Scary looking, wasn't he?
Man, that sucks.
Why?
Did he have big teeth?
Cause.
I've been on all day, bro.
I wish for one thing. Results.
Ready up. It's go time.
Ain't afraid to match, but lose. That would be a drag.
I've seen it all. Nothing surprises me.
Sorry. I apologize.
What was that?
That was my phone. Where are you guys going? What time are you going?
I don't know, man. I want to go see Alita Battle Angel.
I'm speechless.
And,
actually, I wrote a speech.
I want to take her out to eat.
You know what? Forget it. Let's
really
just fight.
Bounce. It's bad pass. But at the same time, my head is absolutely pounding, bro.
Ugh.
Did
you take some medicine?
I have all the lights turned off in here. I took some Excedrin like 45 minutes ago. I got all the lights off in here and everything else. It's just really bad timing. I have to take her. Whether it's
jumping in. Hang on.
She really needs to go out. So, that's what we're doing, but...
Well,
I was getting ready to say I had to get a new headset.
Why you gotta do? Wait, why do you have to get a new headset?
I had to. I already got it. I think I sat on my other one or something, and the right earpiece like cracked and it was dang.
Man, this guy.
Yeah. So I used some of my bonus points. Work. To get an Amazon gift card.
Hey, our guy just ran into the bunker, just letting you know.
Thanks.
Body shield here. Level one.
I'm headed that way. Me and my throwing star.
Pretty this sure guy is...
Line action.
This dude is a fast looter, bro.
I have no gun.
Drop down.
I got a gun. Whoa. Bro, trap action. Dang it. That was the worst start I've had in a long time.
You did 6 damage that last game, bro. He did 5 this game.
I'm not on fire right now. Not on fire.
Let's go this way.
Shoot, bro. What were we even talking about? Oh, that's why I brought the headset. It's weird. It's a really nice headset. It's mad comfortable. It feels like I just got clouds on my ears. Like, it's great. But I don't know how much I trust it yet because the mute function is to merely swivel up the mic.
Oh, that's kind of cool, though, if it works.
I mean,
I didn't hear your conversation with your wife.
Okay, let's do a test, bro. Can you hear me?
I cannot. If you're talking right now, I cannot hear you.
I'm saying, when I say, can you hear me? That's the test.
Yes, I can hear you. Okay. Yes.
All right. Can you still hear me?
Yes.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
All right. One more so I can get the range here. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
The winner's out there looking for you.
Yes.
We'll find you if you let it.
Yes.
You must understand.
I came here to party.
Is the
Let's
primitive.
I don't know where it is, but it even has a little click. That's cool. It's a decent little headset.
That's sweet.
Thanks for your participation in the test there.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I thought about just like... Because there was like a pattern behind when you asked me, right? It'd be like, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
And then like 2 seconds later, you'd ask again. I thought about saying yes every 2 seconds.
You would have gotten it. Doesn't work. There was a lot of trust involved in that test.
Yeah.
You have manipulated the results.
Let's land here.
Let's go to
this landing area will prove beneficial.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop shock and rock.
Let's go
Small town it is.
Small town it is.
Okay, hostile spotted. Let's explore this way.
I'm exploring over there.
Are you going over there?
Get that.
You want to the
I'm going dead center, actually. Yes, there is, and I got one on top of me.
They might be watching.
Where at? I got a Mozambique, bro.
Contact with hostile.
I got one on me, I just don't know where he's at. I can hear him.
Okay. Where are you?
Contact.
Ah, they're out here with me, too. Whoa. Oh, ham with that shot.
Yep. Do you have any guns that I can take? Yes, Peacekeeper, let's go. Oh. I'm using a shield cell.
I don't even have anything, bro. I got nothing.
I have one round.
Reloading. Brain phase. Hostile. Danger close. Contact.
Coming up behind.
Hostile. Danger close.
Shit. He got me with that decoy. God.
I knew it. That's why I didn't even say anything. I was like, I wonder if this is gonna work.
Yep, it did.
It worked.
I never shoot at a mirage, I stand in still. Now, a very savvy
I saw
mirage.
Him come running in, though. I was like, come on, let's go.
Yeah, that's fair.
All right,
a very savvy right. Mirage will manipulate that and just stand still and reload. But I'd rather get bamboozled by that than by just standing there.
Man. That pistol was not my day right there.
That P2020?
Yeah. I was not getting the hits I needed with it.
Yeah, sidearms. The only sidearm in this game that's good is the Wingman. The RE45.
Man, that gun is lit. Where did I? That was a game I think I might have texted you about. I don't know. It was like the second night of me playing. I played a solo match, and the other two guys left me. And yeah. I landed down, and I got four kills right off the rip with a Wingman. Like, as soon as we hit the ground, I picked up the Wingman. Right, one guy I killed didn't even have a gun, and then I killed a whole team of we're winning. Other guys with my Wingman. I was like, let's do it.
Nice. I'm gonna go Bangalore today.
Time to see if all those drills have paid off. Prepared and ready.
You would think I would use Bangalore more because I have my sweetest banner is a Bangalore banner. I don't like her armor, man. Like, I like the character's appearance, but her armor and the skins of her armor are trash.
Dude, that is sick.
It's a sweet banner, right?
You only have one Bangalore kill?
Yeah, I don't play with her, man.
Man.
I don't like her, even though I realize she's top tier. Like, she's arguably the best character in the game. I just don't. It doesn't appeal to me. It's not fun for me, and I'm ultimately playing
with her.
Land here.
What do I know?
Heard that. Target spotted.
I mean, if you can get the legendary sight, I forgot the name of the one that has the threat detection, like threat spotter, whatever. Mm-hmm. I don't know. You know what I'm talking about?
I think so.
I'll rock with her then. Like, if that's in my kit, I don't mind it. You can really leverage her tactical smoke. But sort of that, I don't really like stuff that no one is benefiting. Even with caustic, like at least the enemies are highlighted in his smoke with caustic. For her, it's a total disadvantage for everyone. I mean, if you're trying to run away, that's fine. But other than that,
right?
You can't see. No one, not you or anyone. What the? That was trash.
My bad. That was a far drop.
You got us here.
I got
a perfect landing.
I got a Mozambique.
GG, that's game, bro. No one's gonna stop you.
Sending out my decoy.
Let me tell you, I am 99% to the point of getting rid of my dog.
Are you?
Yeah, like not even just like.
He's tagging somebody.
Okay.
I don't have a gun other than the Mozambique, so I'm not even pushing that.
Okay.
And I don't think he was telling the truth, because I haven't heard a gunshot yet.
Mm-mm. Or seen anyone. Backpack here. Level These one. Are the moments that I really want to be right now. Yeah, we took him today, and it's our fault. I don't blame the dog. He's just being a dog, right?
Right.
So I mean, be clear on that, but...
Body shield here. Level one.
We waited until now, so he's like 16 months old. Finally get him properly socialized and get him trained professionally.
Mm-hmm.
And so we took him to a class today, and it was a total and utter failure. Like, the only way it could have been worse is if he had actually gotten into a physical altercation
Backpack
with
another
here. Dog. Just Level short one. Of that, though.
Man.
If you imagine the worst case scenario is, that's what it was. He was loud. The other people were afraid of him because he's big. He's a big dog. He's like 75,
yeah.
80 pounds.
He is a big dog.
And yeah, and so he was loud. Like, he wasn't aggressive. Even the trainer said he's not aggressive, but...
G7 scout here.
You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
if I wasn't a trainer and I didn't know dogs, I would be concerned. I would be afraid. You know what I mean? He's a big dog.
Level 2 backpack on me.
Why are you not picking up that carbine? Why is he not picking up that carbine, bro? It was fully kitted. Okay, I'm about to say. I would happily take that.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was bad, man. We had to stand in the back of the class and just wait.
Flatline here.
Because he couldn't get near the other people and dogs because they were afraid. Like, when the other trainers and stuff would come up to him, he was happy.
I mean, yes, we are, and I didn't sign us up. Sorry.
Like licking their hands.
Backpack here. Level 2.
But he was super loud, and it was in the middle of a pet store.
Sure? That's annoying.
And like,
what, Megan?
Would... Sure,
yes, I asked. Sorry. What, Chris?
You're fine. And like every time that somebody would walk out with their dog or their animal, he would like go ham again and go into a frenzy. Not a scary like he's about to try to eat that dog frenzy, but just like a really loud "I want to play" frenzy.
Okay.
But people who don't know him or know dogs in general, they don't know the difference. They can't discern the difference. To them, like loud barking and pulling on the leash and all that on the harness, that looks
right.
Like this dog's trying to attack
it's
me.
It's vicious.
And my dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. In their mind, so at this point, it's like
I need some armor, man.
Can we even get this dog trained? You know what I mean?
Right. No, I see what you're saying.
And they were like, yeah. The woman we were with, the trainer, she was like, okay, so here's what we're gonna do. He's gonna need private classes.
We're not close.
We're going to give you your free consult
extended
that we should
here.
Have given you. So like if it was me that you were working with,
level 2 extended mag up here. Light.
Did he drop that carbine?
I can use
man.
That.
This dude's smoking, bro. Rings far, you pick it up?
Yeah, I picked it up, but I dropped a flatline if you want a flatline.
I do want a flatline.
Dude, I don't like this optic, man. Ugh.
Going to explode over there.
Which one is it? There's a couple in here. You can trade for it.
It's alright, I've already passed. I'm going over here to these supply bins.
Supply bin here.
What do I want here? What do I want? I want...
Someone's gotta take out the new killer.
Here's another flatline here. Not that you need it, but
yeah. I don't know, man. It was bad. That was the start of my bad day. It was really bad, and that was already I told Whitney before it even came to this. That's why she scheduled it, because I told her if we did, it was time to get rid of him.
Man.
It was time to get rid of him. Like he doesn't. We're bad owners. She doesn't like
you think
that kind
so?
Of talk, but I know so. If I was looking objectively at another family, I would say, yeah, they're bad owners. And I, you know me, man. When it comes to that kind of analysis, I don't spare myself or my family
right.
Based on emotions.
Yeah, yeah. I get you.
So, we're bad owners, man. Like, we don't mistreat, we don't abuse him, but we don't meet his needs. We don't socialize him with other dogs.
Oh,
so
he's bringing
lonely.
In the care package. Is that you bringing in?
I
know.
That's him. Well, we don't have that.
Oh yeah, we don't. Why'd somebody say care package incoming?
Because there's just a general. Because they automatically drop too. There's the general ones and there's the player call ones.
Ah.
We don't exercise them enough. They play with that dog like 10 minutes a day stretch. Like,
man.
That's maximum. And when I say play with them, I'm talking about he has like 800 toys that we bought all the time.
Yeah.
That's equivalent of taking care of your animal, which is not. He don't care how many toys he has.
Right.
Hold
on a second, Chris. What's up?
We gotta pick what we're gonna make.
On the app?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. I don't care. I'm down for anything. Dang, dude. That's insane. Yeah. Alright, sorry, Chris. Go ahead.
You're fine, man. I don't know
dude,
where that
came from. I really don't like this scope. I'm gonna blotch my
drop it.
First combat. I'm probably going to.
No, drop it. Drop
Wait.
The scope.
Oh, that's what I'm getting ready to.
You don't even have to replace it. You can just straight drop it, bro.
It's not giving me the option to drop it. Oh, because I think it's a fully kitted gun. You can't drop it.
Oh, you can't modify kitted guns?
I don't think so. Yeah.
I didn't know that. I don't remember the point.
Target spotted.
Oh, we're bad owners. That's it. They take his toy and throw it downstairs, and he runs up and down the stairs, bringing it to them. Like that's.
I mean, I guess that's better than. I mean, there's other dogs that don't even get that.
It's absolutely true, but that doesn't mean that we're not bad owners. It just means that other dogs are getting
right.
less. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's about his need. It's not us compared to.
Is this R301 fully auto? Yeah, it is. I can see this symbol.
Yeah,
sorry.
It is. It's a good game. It's gun 2 is very stable. If you get a good stabilizer and stock on it.
Enemy spotted.
They're shooting. Like they're in the middle of the fight. Sounds like that's more than one squad over there. More than two squads. I see two bodies. One's not.
Yeah.
A couple of peacemakers out. I'm gonna.
I'm gonna port. I'm porting. Just letting you know. Down.
Man, I don't know what else to say about it.
Nice work.
We're bounders.
Barrel stabilizer.
I shouldn't have taken that. Hold on, bro. When y'all get that?
What?
Stabilizer here.
That's terrible. That legendary stabilizer.
Somebody else.
I don't know. I can't even use it.
Do you see anything for there, right there? HCOG Ranger, mid-range optic. Can I not put this? Oh my gosh, you can't modify the gun. That sucks, dude. All right, that's all right.
If you want to just get rid of the gun, I'll take it off your hands.
I did a pretty. Wait a minute. I just saw one that it let me pick up. HCOG class. Oh, that's for my shotgun. Never mind. Well. I mean,
you,
I got a kill, so I'll just take it.
You probably do better with it than you expect.
Yeah, I probably am. $65 a person? That's insane. Why?
Per person? For what?
Why is it stressing you out?
I don't know, because I gotta pick my project now.
I mean, we're painting a picture. Who cares what we pick? For a brush and board class for a bachelor and bachelorette party.
Nah. Oh, you guys are doing it for an event? I was about to say,
yeah.
You can come over here and do that for free. I know an art teacher. I'm dead serious. We know an art teacher, Whitney, throws those every so often.
Yeah, this is for,
We'll pay like $10 each. I know, it's for
there.
An event, so.
Yeah. It's a bachelor party.
Yeah, if you guys just wanted to do that, though.
45, Oscar Mike.
I'm under fire.
Alright,
I'm
coming.
From behind me, wherever that is.
Gotcha.
Northeast. I'm gonna redeploy behind them. There's two coming towards you. There's two bodies coming towards you. I'm redeploying behind you. Or a flank. Want me to smoke out?
Yeah.
They already got smoke in.
Frag
out. Knock one. I'm getting wrecked. I'm getting wrecked.
Frag out.
There had to be more than one person shooting me, bro.
Send out my decoy. Reloading.
I am knocked underneath the house.
This won't hurt. Hold on.
Yeah, if you guys ever want to just hang out and do like paint and sip type deals, all you gotta do is let us know, man.
Alrighty.
Whitney loves to throw those. And Mackenzie.
Alright, we gotta
she's
go.
Pretty much our sister-in-law at this point. Oh yeah, we gotta move. She's pretty much our sister-in-law. She loves to do them. She does them for next to nothing.
She already
teaches our class anyway.
Hey, what's her name that you see at work all the time? Holly. Oh, Holly. Holly from church.
Holly. Yeah, yeah.
She works like right next to Megan.
Yeah, she told Whitney, who told me. That's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, I thought so too. Sniper. Come on.
There's a legendary sniper scope over there. That one's really nice. I use it whenever I'm sniping.
I'm not sniping.
New kill leader. Watch your six.
We got a skull coming in here. I have no kills and probably no damage. Wait, didn't I knock that guy? Oh, we ran from them, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. I threw an arc star at him, but it didn't kill him.
Supply bin here. Beginning
ring countdown. Level 2 backpack, if anyone needs it. I still have trash
armor. I don't need it. I don't need it.
They gotta be close, bro. They gotta be coming out of this ring soon. There's just no other way. Unless they just decided to die. Or did they go? Here they come.
Enemy spotted. Are they?
Yeah, yeah.
Shoot, bro.
No, it's
you're
not. Just kneel.
Firing.
Wait. I'm wet.
Enemy over
well
there.
Behind cover, bro.
I know. I was just saying that we were way farther than I thought than we were from you.
Oh, okay. They're in that building up top. He's on the second floor. He just closed the door.
Making contact here.
All right, I'm gonna toss some grenades over there.
Go ahead. Oh, good
Frag
shot.
Out.
Give me a sec. Recharge.
Going through my grenade.
We got one trying to escape. That's a decoy. That's a decoy.
Taking him out with a decoy.
He's still up top. He's up top. He's trying to snipe me. There's more than one up there. I just pinged him.
Give him a shield and recharge.
Are they downstairs now?
No, they're still upstairs. One's downstairs. Are you kidding me, dude?
Alright, I'm gonna run in there and help.
Fire. Enemy down. Reloading.
Where are they at?
They went upstairs again.
Recharging shields.
I'm gonna run around.
Wait.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, there's a rift up there.
1 minute until close.
That's why I don't like her, bro. That's why I don't
that rift.
Her.
That rift is horrible placement, dude.
Downstairs. What the? I'm gonna play first.
Reloading.
Whoa. One more by your rift.
Where?
He's upstairs. About to drop me, bro.
We're getting fired on.
I got him.
Enemies.
I have several things. Opening fire. I have like no health.
Recharging shield.
Using a med kit. 1 second.
Where are they at?
Making contact
you know?
With enemy.
Okay.
10 seconds. The ring's close.
We gotta get out of here before the ring closes, man. What?
Thank you, fire.
Warning. Ring movement in progress.
Go bamboozle.
Shoot, dude, I have to use a Phoenix kit here.
Patching myself up.
This is not favorable at all.
Hostile spotted. Hostile spotted.
Okay, okay. Let's see.
Target over there. Heads up.
Come inside.
Dropping the pain.
I'm coming. I'm right on your six. He did that to me downstairs. Is he pushing?
No, he's just murking up top. She's gotta be one shot.
Dude, quick! Why does the door keep getting closed?
Stay inside. Just wait it out. Shotgun out and run it. Other side. And then the other side. A lifeline. I just closed the door on her. Stop. Killed her.
I just dusted an entire unit.
Dude. Yeah.
Only one squad left.
Got one here.
More enemies.
There's a Nox gas.
Okay.
Getting shot at.
Come inside.
You want a portal? You want a portal there?
No. My shields recharge.
We have to get to the zone. They got it.
Okay, you're right. You're right.
Here,
right.
Come up here.
Okay.
Let's explore this way.
What?
Punching a tunnel.
You're being aimed at.
Portal's ready.
Okay, coming in.
Oh, I'm knocked. I'm knocked.
Whoa.
Uh-oh, you're gonna...
Come on, Mirage.
I'm dead.
Wow. Mirage let us down right there, man.
Man, that was rough.
He should have been giving me some cover. He decided to do.
Why does it take so long to, like, be able to watch you play? Come on, let me see. What's going on? What happened? Oh, we died?
Oh, that's it, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Your last two spots.
I was stuck looking at, like, the banner of the person that killed me. Man, I did not hold the game up.
It's okay.
Yeah, next time I get a... Get a gun. If it's got that scope on it, I'm not picking it up. I really can't. I don't like that. Yeah. I'm not, are you? What do you want? You don't know? I got four of them Apex pecs. Apex packs. Apex pecs. What?
Them Apex pecs. Ooh-wee.
Apex pecs.
Got them Apex pecs. Yeah, man, I don't know.
That was a good game.
That was. Too bad my portal couldn't have taken us all the way inside that building. That would have been better.
Yeah.
If y'all with me, I'm with you.
Y'all with me, I'm with you.
I do not care who makes
they
the
They gotta idol. Do something about the ultimate
as
balance
long as
like
I can
it,
observe
man.
It die.
Some characters' ultimates are just too good.
I accept the challenge.
I'm not talking about nerfs, I'm just saying...
You're
like,
talking about Pathfinder's ult? Too good, man.
Yeah, actually, his is... Tactically?
It is.
His is tactically very great.
Yeah.
But...
Big
nah, man,
jelly,
like,
man.
Gibraltar big. And... Bangalore's ults. Over the top. Especially Gibraltar's, because it doesn't just do damage, it concusses you. So you can't even try to escape. You're just screwed.
Don't recommend anywhere for this guy, just let him pick. See where he goes. Right. I just want to see where he goes. See if he picks. If I... Alright. That's exactly why, because I don't ever drop here, so like I want
to
see. Yeah. I always pick like the same places, man.
If you want to fight, go to Skull Town. It's really that simple. No matter what else is happening on the map, what the hot zone is, what the shit is, if you want to fight, go to Skull Town. I'm off to a good start. Got it. gun at least.
Body shield here. Level 1.
The hell was that? Oh, it's one of those things. Extended light mag, nice. Here. Barrel stabilizer.
The bruiser sight is easily my favorite.
I don't know if I know which one.
The battle happens quick. Be ready.
I take that wingman.
Map show was spread out a bit much. Pay attention. Some of us aren't inside the room.
Yeah, I think it was. You just picked one up. No, I already had the bruiser on.
Body shield here.
Level 1. Pathfinder, what you doing, bro?
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Using grapple.
New kill leader. Eyes out for him.
Why did my character just start running slow?
Supply bin here.
Ugh.
I had some precision choke already. Okay, good start.
This way.
And a rare turn, we actually get into no fighting.
Gotta hop up here.
And skull time.
Select fire.
That select fire won't work for the G7.
Nah, it's only the prowler.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh wait, I bet that makes that prowler pretty good.
It does. It makes it full auto. But without that, I would never use a prowler if I didn't have to.
Yep. To the right.
Taken five.
Tagged him for 30.
My vision is clear.
I'm swinging around.
He ran out of the room.
I don't know where he went.
He left.
Yep, I got him right here. Are you kidding me, dude? He was one hit, man. Gosh.
I just came out and tapped him on the shoulder.
Thanks. Go on now, say hello.
Do you want this G7?
Nah, I want the Peacekeeper, which I now have. And
I'm gonna
set up I have right now.
Ooh, nice. You took that
That what?
What's it called? That purple armor. Or whatever it was.
Oh, blue armor? You want it? Can I?
Nope. No, you're good. You're good.
Okay.
Let me get rid of these. Oops, wrong one. You need light rounds? I just dropped a ton of them.
I'm gonna go and get rid of the heavy rounds.
Oh, well, I'll pick some of them. Those up. 1 minute. Did you say you got rid of? Ugh.
It wasn't a whole ton, but I got rid of them. Yeah, here they are.
Heavy ammo here.
40.
40. I'll take them.
Ultimate accelerant here. This dude still has no armor.
Level 1.
For that matter, where is he at? Oh, behind us, okay. Could be worse. I'm gonna try to get him up here to the thing so he can find out where the next circle is.
Survey beacon here.
Come and get your birthday present.
If he knows to do that, I don't know. Doesn't look like it. He's out. Okay.
Extended heavy mag here.
Watching this spot.
I actually have it. I'm gonna hold on to this. Do you have a heavy weapon?
Got a hop up here.
Oh yeah.
Skull piercer.
Okay. Once we get in the circle, I have a tier 3 extended mag. Remind me to give it to you.
Ooh, you picked it up.
I've been holding it the whole time. I was planning Sweet. On. I usually always run one heavy weapon, but I'm gonna go to this R99 and.
He's taking the balloon. It looks like.
Okay. Is he gonna ping where he's going?
New kill leader. I must confess.
Okay. That's all we're playing it today.
I long for.
Man, we just passed the sheriff out.
You are. Alright, I'll go with you.
Inside the project place?
No, it's on top.
Above it? On top? Okay. There's some loot in here, bro. A couple of purple death boxes.
Let me know if you see some armor.
This is actually a good time to give you this.
Oh yeah, let me get that. Thank you, sir. Dude, that was so funny that Nick wasn't reloading after he picked up an extended mag.
I mean, after he emptied his first clip, then yeah, he would see at that point.
Yeah.
That it would increase, but maybe he wasn't paying that much attention.
He was probably thinking, like, why are these mags not doing anything?
He probably thought it was fish or something. I'm mad we're a two-man squad right now, because our third is just hanging out. Wow, and then it drops the heavy mag. Okay, let's get out of here.
Man, I was hoping it would drop some better armor. One half of the we called like four different armors. Why didn't that guy pick any of them up?
You know what? If I could answer that question, I'd probably be a millionaire. Because that would mean I had some special insight into the ways of. Never mind, I'm not gonna finish that statement. It was rude.
What is this dude doing, man?
I don't know, man. He doesn't seem very intelligent. There's like knowing how to play video games, and then there's just like
not knowing
not
how to play
being
video games.
Intelligent. Or just not being intelligent. Like, video game or not, you're playing a team based thing. Why would you not hang out with your team? He's out here on his own with no armor, bro. All right, what's our strat right now, man? Because I just need better armor. I'm pretty much kitted. I'm ready for action. I have the ammo I need, the weapons I need, mods I need. I'm ready to get involved. There's 10 squads left. Supply ship inbound. I'm actually going to go ahead and go down here.
Same with me.
Want to check out right here. Okay, I'm with you.
Call this armor out for this guy. Let's go. Pick it up. Oh, I got blue armor.
That's a player supply.
How do you know?
Spotted one. Distant. Because it wasn't called out on the map. I see players. I was right.
Okay. I don't think our guy's ready to fight.
I don't know. He's never gonna be ready to fight. I'm gonna get their attention and try to lure them into this room.
Come on, buddy.
Let's go this way.
There's no second floor here, too.
This guy is. We need to use this guy as a decoy.
Yeah. Let him go, man. Let him go out there. He's never did pick up armor.
I know. I called it out, too.
Just let it go, man.
Dude, what's he doing? He just ran off into the oblivion.
I know.
He's gone, dude. He's gone. I can call a care package shortly if you want me to. I don't know.
Whenever you're ready, bro.
Where are we going to him, or what are we doing?
What do you want to do? Tell me that.
Let's wait out.
Okay.
But I do think let's push up to this building here. Oh, it's still not in this one.
Stay in this circle. Bro.
Okay, alright.
This has no other entrances besides these two.
Yeah, but we're outside of the zone, I feel like.
Go ahead and call your thing right here.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
That might lure some people here within the next minute and a half that we can go ahead and drop. If not, then you get your thing with no real problem.
Yeah, no wonder you're down.
Yeah. I'm not really thinking that he's very mature. I'm gonna grab that. Nice tier 3 armor. Okay. Pity. 1 minute until the nearby ring closes. What do you wanna do? You wanna go to the next Attention. There is a new kill leader. You know what, bro? You need to take this site.
New kill leader.
So yeah, I do.
Inside of my smoke. I must confess. So you can see inside
what
my smoke.
I long for. The ring isn't very far.
Did you drop it?
45 seconds remain before closure.
Here. I'm gonna go pick my other
Dang,
one.
Dang, son! Why'd that go on my freaking shotgun?
Did you have your shotgun equipped?
No.
Only
Oh, I see.
I don't think we're gonna get attacked. So if that happens, when the ring starts closing, we're gonna go.
I think only my shotgun can use that, man.
That's fine.
Do you want it back?
Nope.
Okay.
Put it on your shotgun. 10 seconds. The ring's just ahead. That way, when I use my smoke, you'll be able to see in it too. Okay. Let's go. There, we're not gonna get attacked. If anything, they're waiting for us to leave this room. I was totally not the wrong side.
What'd you say? I'm not really. I ate a lot of food. Megan and I went to Sexton's Pizza.
Oh, you went today?
Yeah. Those care packages likely should have
Delta in our favor. You see anything?
I don't.
Shots my way. Shots my way. On top. That's a bad spot. Don't stay there.
Yep.
All three are up there.
Shoot, dude. I don't have a freaking shield repair.
Contact. Their aim's not very good.
They're rushing you?
They're pushing up on me. Yeah.
Oh, it's a decoy. It's a decoy.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I'm in the zone. I am in the zone, actually.
I wasn't.
We're pinched, bro.
Yeah, we are.
What's the plan? Oh, you're pushing?
I had no choice. I wasn't in the zone. One down. Walk out.
Is he down there with you?
I thought I was in the ring and I wasn't, so I dropped one, but...
Oh, I tried to use my Wraith ability and I'm not Wraith. I'm an idiot. I tried to Wraith out of there, man.
We had 2v3 right there, man. And we also probably could have played the ring better. That was on me.
Man, he did a zero damage.
Yeah.
I gotta go urine real quick. I'll be right back.
Yeah. Ooh-wee. Now that is a skin. Wow. What? Where? That's why I need you guys to be ready. Matter of fact, go ahead and put your PJs on. Do that. Tomorrow. Wow.
Alright, I'm back, me.
Bro, I just got a skin for a gun. That is probably my favorite skin, gun skin in the game right
Which
now.
One is it?
Is that an auto rifle? Nope. It is a light machine gun. Nope. Is that really a... Huh?
What is it?
Oh, it is auto rifle. R301. Go to R301. It's Unsheathed Rebellion.
Ooh, that legendary. Oh wow, that has got a lot going on, man.
It's got kind of like a feudal Japanese feel to it.
Yeah, it does.
Like that on the stock, but it looks kind of like the paneling on like samurai armor. It's got the, yeah, that's definitely what they were going for. Oh, it's actually got a blade under it.
I didn't see that. Let me come back here.
I didn't even realize that's what it is. It's a, I mean, I want to call it a katana, but it's not. I forgot the word for the short sword.
I see what you're saying, man. Dang, yeah. That's kind of sweet. I didn't even notice that.
That is a dope skin. Wow. All right, I'm using R301 from here on out. I got at least another game in me before I'm taking Whitney out. I'm going to get showered and try all to
right. What do you think about that Tribal by Fire for that R301?
Shoot, I'm already out of the... Let me go back to
it. Oh, okay. You don't have to go back in.
Yeah, I'm not. Trial by Fire. I don't see that.
Trial by Fire.
Okay. Yeah. That's dope. I only got a glimpse of it before the screen went out, but it looks sweet.
It's got like flames inside of it. It looks like.
Does that move?
Yeah.
Wow. That I do like that. I like those animated skins.
Hey, you want to play as?
I'm kind of feeling Bloodhound, man. I think I have the most fun playing as Bloodhound. Because I really like information. It appeals to my inner strategist. I might not have the best thumb skill, but I definitely, with the right information, do these.
Lock and load, rinse, repeat. It's that simple.
Strategy.
Ally fighter. The end is decided. Crushed it.
You might be surprised by yourself not playing Titanfall 2, bro.
What?
You might surprise yourself by playing Titanfall 2.
No way.
They'll probably be free sometime soon, though. They'll probably make it free. After they've already gotten this buzz for Apex.
Yeah.
This is the right time. I figure probably like June, it'll probably be free on PSN.
This is your champion.
But, I will say this. If anything hurt that game... Dude, that game is like an FPS for the most hardcore FPSers, man.
Man.
It's not like Counter-Strike level. But it is unapologetically for FPS players, man. Like, they don't even try to imply or hint at it being anything else. It's frenetic. That's the only word I can use. PvP is frenetic. Like, characters are jumping off walls, ziplining, using all kinds of abilities. And then the most popular game mode, which is attrition, has you also playing against AI.
Oh, okay.
You don't even know what's a pilot and what's a grunt, which is the AI. They look very similar. And so you just got to have quick reflexes and just jump in a match and go ham, bro. Anything that
I don't have a gun yet. If you find one, call it out.
I got two. If you really need one, you can come get one for me.
Body shield here. Level one.
Somebody just threw a grenade already. Where are they? Might have just left this room. Oh, okay.
Sensing the enemy. Reloading.
Attention. First blood.
Frag out.
I got the hostile.
FNG's always good first. You're not safe there.
They spotted me.
I tagged. I stuck one with an arc grenade, but I'm gonna die because I don't have a gun now. Or any weapon at that matter.
Come on.
Wait, I got an alternator. I got an alternator.
Why don't I see them?
Hostile close.
Bam.
Dead.
Did you knock them?
Reloading. Yeah. Oh god. I'm down too. Damn, he got both of us.
Yeah, he did. Let's hope our third is worth assault. Is he thirsting you?
Yep, I'm dead.
This was an inevitable outcome.
Where's our third?
I don't know.
I don't even see him.
I don't know.
Did he quit?
It's annoying.
I want to see what this dude's doing.
He's coming for our banners. He's got somebody right behind him. I can hear him. The perks of having a headset. Oh, dang. Man, that was crazy. Who did you... Oh, you knocked one way at the beginning. I remember that.
I killed one, yeah. And I had a 1v1 with him. That was two different squads though, because that dude that I dropped was Mirage, and then the dude that dropped us was Mirage.
Yeah. Dude, I wasn't expecting another one in that room. I apologize, buddy.
Me neither.
There's nothing to apologize for.
I only saw one. In there.
If there's any character...
That alternator I picked up was clutch, though.
Bloodhound. Yeah, it was. Yeah, if there's any character who should not fall for that, it's Bloodhound. I have the ability to ping into the next room.
So. When you get a chance, pull up that screen, rewind a little bit, go to that point. I stuck him with an arc star, ran around the side, picked up an alternator, and then went in and finished him off.
Spent gunpowder.
10 out of 10.
I don't understand how you can stick somebody with an arc star and not kill him.
Yeah, I had that same frustration. I feel most alive. Yeah, that's the way you, Nick, and I were playing.
Yeah, and you stuck somebody.
Yeah, and he turned around and shot me. I was not pleased.
Yep.
They gotta fix that. I know it seems trolly, but it should at least do 100 damage.
What's it do, 95?
I don't know, but I feel like that dude should have been dead.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't remember exactly what point at which.
Man, a level 8 with 5 kills is the champion, bro. Holy cow.
Wow. Maybe. Yeah, he's only level 8. I was about to say maybe. He was just trying a new legend, but he can't have played more than 5 games.
Here we go. Ready up.
Yeah, you know what? I think it should do 150 damage.
I think we're the only ones going here.
Probably. I'm gonna hit this one. I think it should do 150 damage. So if you've got full purple shields in this end game, you know, it should drop you in the end game. But if it's like, if it's anything short of that,
yeah,
you know, just like early game shenanigans when you don't really care too much. It should drop you.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 1.
First blood. Tastes like level 1 helmet in here. The old P2020 holding me down.
Same here. Oh no, I got the Re-45. You said there's a helmet in here?
There was. I should have pinged it for you. Champion made a poor choice. But there definitely was. I mean, champion just
got I see it.
Helmet here.
Still rocking the P20.
Level 1. I am also still rocking the 20.
Got a hemlock, which I can definitely target over there. You know, I've noticed that my aim is better with single burst. I mean, with single fire.
Really?
When I do burst damage. Yeah. When I do burst damage, it's night and day. If I do burst fire, I might land 2 shots. Where and get a total of like 40 damage. But if I'm on single fire, I'm like
shoot. I got guys on me, and I'm still rocking this 345.
Okay, where are you at? Did you go down to the swamp?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Probably should have called that, but I didn't.
I
apologize.
I don't see you. It's probably
come on, find me a freaking gun, bro, right now. Come here, bro. All right, I got an alternator. I'm good.
They laid traps. Shoot the bottom of those traps. Did you ever see caution traps?
Knocked one. Enemy down.
Thirst him on enemy out. Taking out. Nice work. Pick up anything he has.
I'm using a med kit.
Okay. Nobody's in front of us. That doesn't mean they're not trying to flank us. I'm gonna jump onto the top of the building. I hear footsteps. Traps. Are they in the room? Are they in there?
No, they're not in here. They're outside.
Okay. Where?
I'm not sure where they're at outside. I'm down. Is that both of us? I'll get him.
Come in here. He needs to come in the room.
He's in here.
Oh, you're already getting him. Okay, good. I thought he was outside.
Thanks. Good looking out.
Anything I can steal off here?
Flat line.
I'm gonna take that level 2. I will take that Phoenix.
Bangalore, come on, wake up, bro. Oh, he's healing. Okay. We can't close the door.
All right, I need armor. Was there armor in there?
I didn't notice any. Give me a sec. Probably how we were. All right, body shield is in there.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
You get it? Okay.
Yeah.
What about our other guy? He's got a knockdown shield in the helmet. Helmet right behind us. We're going close to enough to the ring for us to be okay. There's a death box down here that I'm gonna check.
Watch for them.
Let me know if you see a level 2 armor or better.
Yeah. No luck so far.
I need an extended light mag. Let's go this way.
Found armor. I'm good.
Body shield here. Level 1.
Dude, the R301 is not rare. I feel like anytime I want a gun...
Oh, dude, I just got a gold barrel stabilizer.
Nice.
Alright, I need to... Wait, can I... Oh, bro, nice. I need light ammo if you find it. I didn't realize I had a level 2 extended mag on my Re-45.
Yeah, yeah.
So I was able to transfer it over to my alternator. Found some light rounds. Alright, I'm solid now.
Optics here. Close range.
Anybody need shotgun shells?
Energy ammo here.
No.
Okay. Let's start making our way out of here.
You need a backpack?
Here. Level 1.
Where's the balloon? No, I have a level 2 backpack. Where's the balloon at? I know there's a balloon in here. Here it is.
Where? Might be something good this way. Oh, I'm like... You found a...
Need extra speed.
Did you say you found a balloon? Am I going the wrong way?
Looks like it.
You're so far away, man. Holy cow. Might be something good this way.
Optics here. Close range. Optics here. Close range.
Level 2 armor on me.
Level 2.
I'm already way past there, bro. I'll find another one.
Care package touching down. They usually carry rare platforms.
My shows were spread out a lot. Body shield here. Level 2.
I probably could have hung out a little longer to get that, but it's okay. I was already out of there. What is JJ doing? He's going the other way. Okay. This is how you lose matches right here.
I know, I'm really far away, I'm sorry. I'm coming.
It's not just you.
Well, technically I guess it's all three of us, huh? Because we can't say we can't say well us are together. Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, we gotta make our way to JJ because he's obviously not coming our way.
Let's go this way. Heavy ammo here. Longbow DMR here.
I'm gonna wait here for you before I get myself into the bind.
Did you ever read that article I sent you about all those people that are like getting sick from the head bob?
I'm sorry, the what? I don't remember you sending me an article that like that.
Oh, I sent you it might have been like a Reddit link or something like that, but like there was an article published on people were having like extremely bad nausea.
Oh, the head bob on this game?
Yeah, by the head bob.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Spitfire is a great gun, bro. G7, R99, no. Spitfire is a great gun.
Is it?
What? Yes. Absolutely. With an extended mag, you get like 60 rounds, bro. You just shoot freaking spray and pray. And the reason it's such a good gun, it doesn't do like, doesn't have the highest TTK, but it does in a way if that makes sense, because
not at all.
you can get a kill in a clip without needing to reload, whereas other guns with a higher TTK, because you have to reload all your shots and you have to reload, it drops your TTK like to double what it would have been. But
okay.
With Spitfire, even if you're landing all body shots, like there's enough ammo in a clip in a magazine with the extended mag that you can just like pour rounds, okay, maybe even get two kills here. In a magazine.
Going to explore over there.
I hear shots. No one's been here for the last minute. I see no tracks.
Death box over there.
So he's out of here.
Level 2 armor right here.
Body shield here. Okay, level 2.
Unless he does. Yeah. Nice try. Nope. He did get it. That's what I get for talking trash. I'm gonna grab these heavy rounds. I have no extended max. I also need a barrel stabilizer for my R99. Another death crate down here.
Going to explore here.
Extended heavy mag, thank you. Still no tracks.
Yeah, this is a hot drop, so anybody that was here probably dropped here.
Yeah, dropped here.
I'm going over here.
Following your path. Looting here to strengthen our fight.
Get shoes and socks on, girls.
Supply bin here.
I just got a better stock. Still no tracks.
Devotion here. Supply bin here.
Are you playing caustic?
Optics
no,
here.
Sir. Bloodhound.
Close range.
Not a single 301 in sight.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 1. R99 here.
JJ, where you at, bro? Okay, he's behind me.
Optics here. Close range. Shotgun bolt here. Level 1.
Where's the rest of the map? Did everybody drop out this way? I hear gunshots coming from the south.
I've got all mid-range to close range, so if we're gonna be out here, we gotta get somewhere a little bit.
Going to explore here.
Definitely action to the south. No question, but like close action.
Extended heavy mag, level 2.
Extended heavy mag here, level 2.
Care package being delivered. Care package right, touching down.
Level 2 armor right here. Level 2, come back here and get this level 2 armor, bro.
Where's that?
I tagged it.
Reloading.
JJ's in the thick of it. No, I just killed that.
Reloading. I'll go down. Don't
throw my grenade.
Where they at?
Knocked him. Knocked.
Reloading.
Man, I just wasted my ult. I got no taste of that action.
Body shield here.
Level 3 armor.
I already have it on.
You need to heal, bro. Oh, that's Billy that needs to heal. Dang.
Yeah.
What's the plan, babe?
Going to explore here.
JJ, what you doing, bro?
Heal up, Jay.
my shields are recharged.
There oh, that's what he's doing.
Taking a knee. Patching up.
Let's go this way.
We gotta get in here where there's some cover.
Dude, I'm kitted for close to medium range, bro, so we need to stick together.
Let's explore this way.
Give my shields a
recharge. Are you up top? Or are you inside?
Extended heavy mag here. Up top.
Level 3.
Heavy mag, is that what that was?
Yeah, extended heavy mag. Level 3.
Helmet here. Level 2.
Dude, my shotgun has Mega Man on his hide. I have no clue why. I just picked up the Mastiff. I don't know why I have the skin.
He didn't pick up that level 3 armor that we were calling out. Both of us saw level 3 armor and called it out, and he didn't pick it up.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Is he still up? Is that what he's doing right now?
I don't know what he's doing, to be honest with you.
He's not moving.
Sniper stuck
here. Standing
there. Level 2.
He's AFK.
Why does that always happen?
Optics here. Close range.
That's what happens when you pick up a third, man. There's nothing you can do about it.
Let's go use him as a decoy.
Okay.
Might be something good this way.
Ooh. Actually, I don't like this idea, because it's too out in the open. Let's go back in.
Yeah, we're gonna get wrecked. That said, let's go up top and be ready to fall
down
fall on whoever ambushes on him. Yes. Stop some shoes, please.
He's moving. Okay. The wrong way.
This way.
Yep.
Where's he going, bro?
I have no idea. Hopefully he's looping back around up to us.
Okay. Here's a Phoenix kid, bro.
Phoenix kid here.
You want that?
Extended
heavy mag.
Level 3. Warning. Ring movement in progress.
Dude, I am kitted. Let's go.
Care package on high. Favor from the gods.
Oh, was he just waiting on his? Was he waiting on his care package, or no? That's not even the same person. Where's the cap? Oh, I see. Care package.
Other side of this rock.
It might be on top of that. Oh no, you're right. It's on
the other. The last two other squads are.
I don't think we need it, bro.
The other two squads are fighting to the north of us.
Yeah, let's go get this care package in. Or do you want to just push in and pinch them?
Nope. We don't need the care package, but maybe we'll get like a level 4 armor. He needs some more armor, so.
Yeah.
I don't see where it is.
It's right here.
Right where?
Let's go this way.
Yeah, I'm gonna cover you. Let us know what's in it.
Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's a 50 cal sniper.
Kraber.
Optics here. Sniper.
That, you can get collaterals with the Kraber.
I'm not gonna be able to freaking snipe
it. Let's go back to the market. Let's go back to the market. That's the next ring.
Let's explore this way.
I had a feeling the marketplace is gonna be the
occupied last, now. It's gonna be occupied, yeah.
No, it's not. They were just shooting at each other, bro. That said, if they were shooting at each other,
extended
somebody booked
here.
It.
Level 2.
Is this team gonna just be hiding out somewhere, you think?
They gotta come this way, they can hide all they want.
We need to stick right on top of each other, I think. This is how we freaking... This is how I botch games in Fortnite all the time.
Nah, I don't agree with you.
You don't? Because if they're all three stuck on top of each other, they're just gonna roll through one of us, and then it's a 2v3.
Well, we gotta fall back, but if we all are facing the same direction, what's to stop them from...
We don't have to be facing the same direction, but be close together. I was all the way on the other side of the building. Homeboy's on the first floor.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Okay. That makes sense. I was just looking at the mini-map, and I thought that each of you were on separate sides of the roof. I didn't know we were all, like, on different floors, too.
I hear a zipline. What was that? Is that you?
That was him.
Okay.
All
I hear shots
from the north. Yep, they're still fighting. They're still engaged. But they're gonna have to in the next 10 seconds. Start coming this way.
People have been through here.
I think they're gonna come from here.
Focusing my vision on this spot.
Alright, I'm gonna...
I'm gonna post up over here.
I'm posting up on this side over here. I'll let you know if they come out in this way.
They're gonna come from here, though.
You can?
I'm telling you right now. They're
okay.
Just fighting.
Alright, I'm coming.
We're gonna check out right here. It's gonna get
loud. I'm kitted for medium to close range, so... Let's do it. I don't have any grenades or anything.
Oh, that was you guys running up to me. My bad.
Well, you got final circle right on the market. Mm-hmm. Dude, they're gonna be leaping around, aren't they?
They're coming out, unless that's you guys jumping around.
That's us.
I hear a lot of footsteps. Are you watching the other way?
Yeah.
Surroundings. Bro, Jay, relax.
Keeping an eye on that spot over there.
Observing this spot over here.
My hands are so sweaty, bro. They're coming from you. They've got to be coming from your way, right?
They're coming from one of the two. Unless they're really gonna loop all the way around to come at us from the southwest. Which just where,
seconds,
this is where it would be helpful for Jay to be more tactically minded instead of watching the same point that I'm watching.
Right. I've got the only other entrance that they can come through. The only other one.
Well, they can loop around.
I'm all the way at the other loop.
Oh, you can see the whole thing? Okay.
Yeah, they cannot get any other way other than your way and my way unless they hit that zone.
They
that
might
circle.
Hit the Savage and endure the ring and come around this southeast, but if that happens, we'll just deal with it.
Yeah. Got him over here.
Got him.
Okay. Yep.
What to say, man? What's their strategy? They only got 10 more seconds before they gotta be in here.
Enemy spotted.
Coming up the stairs, coming up the stairs. I knocked.
Reloading.
Where's our other one?
I'm on mark, firing for effect.
Oh, wait. Is that our? That's his ult. Not feeling that, homie. They're coming up the stairs. They're coming up the stairs.
I put a rift down that'll get you to safety if you need it. Oh, shit. That was.
Reloading.
Where's he at? Did he go inside?
He.
Oh,
alright, yep, I thirsted. We're alright, cool. That was it. Good game. They actually played that real smart, waiting that time down.
But we just had the.
They would have been smarter. I think they would have been smarter if they would have split, sent two one way and one the other. And.
No damage. Look at that.
Yeah, that's alright. Dude, I beat that guy by one damage. Nice.
Wow, you did it.
Alrighty. Well, that was fun, man. I had fun.
Yeah.
Alright.
Easy, bro.
Sounds good. It's a good night, or a good game to go out on.
I'm probably going to play another one because I want to see that skin, but
alright, well,
it won't be a serious match.
Alright, well, I'm going to hop off, so if you do get home later and want to play, just let me know.
I will. Right.
See ya.
Take it easy.
Hi, babe.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.